I'm going to show you the three ways you can create gradients in Illustrator by showing you these three famous app icons as example. If you'd like to download the practice file, you can do so by becoming a silver or gold member of the channel. The link will be in the description below. Let me begin by showing you how to use the linear gradient. The Facebook logo example I have here has a vertical gradient going from light to dark blue. So for the purpose of this tutorial, we will copy it. Select the gray area here and head over to the gradient panel. Click on the first option, which is the linear gradient. This will assign the logo a default white to black gradient transition. So let's apply the custom colors to it. Going to the color palette, I will select a light blue and just drag it on top of this white dot on the gradient panel. I will do the same for the dark blue. This will apply the correct colors to the logo. Now the example here has the color transition going horizontally, so let's change that. Press the letter G on your keyboard to activate the gradient tool. Then just click at the top, hold shift on your keyboard, and drag down the gradient like so. And simply enough, we have created a linear gradient. Alright, so the radial gradient is just as easy as the linear one. This gradient has its color transition start from the center outwards. For example, we have this Tinder logo right here. We can see the subtle transition from orange to pink. Let's select the example here and head over to the gradient panel and click on the radial option. From this point, apply the orange color to the left side and the pink color to the right side. Select the Tinder logo and activate the gradient tool by pressing G on your keyboard once again. Click towards the bottom left and drag out the gradient upwards like so. And there you have it. Finally, I'm going to show you how Instagram created this beautifully colored logo with the freeform gradient. As you can see, there are more than two color transitions, and they all start from different areas. Let me show you how to do this. First, click on the gray logo and head over to the gradient panel and select the third option, which is the freeform gradient. As you can see here, the circle will appear over here. We can assign a color to it, or even add multiple circles. Let's begin by placing the circle at the top left and assign a blue color to it. And just assign colors from the color palette where you see fit to copy the Instagram logo. To add more circles, all you have to do is click elsewhere like this. And there you have it, everyone. This is how to easily use the gradient tool in Adobe Illustrator. If you didn't understand any part of this tutorial, please ask me the questions in the comments below, and I'd be happy to answer them. Have a good one, everyone, and cheers.